Protesters have besieged the Nigerian Police Force headquarters in Abuja, demanding for an end to rape. The protest, led by a coalition of civil society organizations, including the Action Aid of Nigeria, the Dorothy Njamanze Foundation, and the Connected Development, also known as CODE, and several others, want recent rape cases in Nigeria investigated and culprits prosecuted.
At this point, this particular chant is dedicated to all the states in Nigeria that have not domesticated the Child's Rights Act. They are cheating children in Nigeria. And also to the states in Nigeria that domesticated it or reduced the gravity of the sentences.